You need a really nice 70-72 Cutlass dash.